This marble is lost deep inside the labyrinth. You must find way to guide it to freedom. Ah, look at this. Down is up. Up is down. Very amusing, I think. Sometimes the only way forward is to use blinking ball. Do you remember how used? My mind full of sand, so I forget. Yes, there is marble. Quick, pull the chain. We get marble, we leave. Easy, no? No, now marble has run. Run, chase, get marble. It makes great escape. Catch marble. Use blink ball. Marble stuck. You get moving, yes? Give yank and marble move, yes? That is it. It's moving. Thank you.
This way! Oleg needs help!
Ah, my good friend! Please help! Oleg has played wrong music and now Bear's unhappy! If music not changed to something soothing, then Bear's never dance again! Much sadness.
I still hear wrong music. Please fix.
Other side of Dance Academy is Musical Change Lever. Please pull to play soothing music for Bears. But do not touch score bubbles. Most important, Bears never calm if taken.
To jump when bears land will make much easier your task.
Yes? Music changed, yes, but score bubbles taken. Bears better, but still unruly. Leave bubbles, and special prize is...
Do not forget us. My bears cannot dance to such music.
here at Talking Area is Great Steam Engine. Yes, danger lurks within its sizable belly. But I think you are more than prepared. There is also... The marble you seek is way up in Great Rocket's face. We'll take very special gadget to get there.
You will need some sort of hook hand. But all I brought was hanging basket. Hey! That basket fits you like a hat! Good thinking, my friend! Attach it to lines like this using the R1 button and the left stick to control your direction. Lines can even move between layers like this. Just keep holding the R1 button, and you can move between them, no problem.
And don't forget, you can still jump while attached to a line. Just press the action button, and you are leaping. Quickly now, onto the rocket before it leaves you behind. We need that marble to awaken the toggle. The marble you see is way up in Great Rocket's face. It will take very special gadget to get there.
You will need some sort of hook hand. But all I brought was hanging baskets.